Hi, my name's Kim Johnston, and I would like to introduce the Rotary R155 Pro 3D Electronic Wheel Balancer. This is a 3D wheel balancer, so the three parameters required to balance a wheel and tire are entered automatically by the machine when you use the gauges. This will handle wheel diameters from 10 to 30 inches, tire widths from 1.5 to 22 inches, max tire diameter of 44 inches, and a max shaft weight of 154 pounds. This balancer will present a laser line for inside and outside adhesive weight placement. This helps technicians place weights accurately every time. And now I'll demonstrate how to balance a tire. The first thing we want to do is select the appropriate collet to center the wheel. Then we'll place the wheel on the shaft, centered on the collet, and we'll hold it in place with our quick locking wing nut. And you want to make sure that this is secure and does not wiggle. Now we're going to measure the two positions, inside and outside, with the distance gauge. And when the machine captures the measurement, you'll hear the beep. Now we'll close the hood. About a 7-second spin cycle. The information required by the technician to perform the balancing procedure is clearly displayed on our computer monitor. And the balancer will automatically position the wheel so your adhesive weight is at 6 o'clock, and the laser line will indicate where that weight is to be placed. Then we'll hold that position with the positioning pedal. We'll take our first weight amount and center it in the laser line. Then we'll press our green button to bring our inside weight position up. And again, we'll center that weight on the laser line. And then we'll close our hood for a check spin. And we have a balanced wheel. Now I'm going to show you how to split the weights and hide them behind the spokes. So we'll take two measurements, inside and outside adhesive weight measurements, and then we'll spin our wheel. Now I'll go ahead and press the green button and bring our inside weight position up first, and I'll put this 3/4 of an ounce on and center it in the laser line. Then I'll press this green button again. And this is our outside. And there's 1.5 ounces of weight, but I want to hide them behind the spokes. So I'll press my right arrow, and then I'll press the yellow button that corresponds with the split spoke icon. And I'll rotate any of the spokes of the wheel to 12 o'clock top dead center. And then press OK. Then either spoke next to the one at 12 o'clock top dead center, I can rotate it to 12 o'clock top dead center. This number indicates the number of spokes in the wheel. It figures that out automatically, and it corresponds. There's 5, so we'll press OK again. And the first position of our 2 outside weights will come up, 6 o'clock, bottom dead center. We'll add our 1/2 ounce. On the laser line, we'll press our green button, and it'll bring up our next amount, which is 1 ounce. And again, we'll center that weight on the laser line, and we'll lower our hood and spin it. And we've got a balanced wheel. Now I'll show you how to do a hammer-on, stick-on weight application. We're gonna measure two positions as if we're doing two adhesive weights. And then we're gonna take our distance gauge and just dip it down to the shaft. And you'll see the weight position changes from adhesive weight to hammer-on weight. So now we've got hammer-on and stick-on. Now we'll close the hood. Our first weight position is gonna be an adhesive weight on the inside of the barrel. And we'll stick that down here according to the laser designation. And then we'll hit this for the next weight position. And since we're doing a hammer on weight, we're gonna put that hammer on weight at 12 o'clock top dead center. We're not gonna get laser guidance for this one. So we'll get our 3/4 of an ounce weight, get up here to 12 o'clock top dead center. And then we'll close our hood for a check spin. And we have a balanced wheel.
Now I'll demonstrate how to balance a wheel with 2 hammer-on weights. First thing we'll do is select the appropriate collet. It'll beat that one.
So we'll put the wheel up here on the balancer shaft. We'll get our quick release wing nut. We'll take the rubber protective ring off. This is just for aluminum or chrome wheels. And tighten up the wing nut. All right, there we go. Now we'll take our inner distance gauge and we'll measure at the lip of the wheel. Then we'll take our outer width or 3D gauge and we'll measure at the lip where the hammer-on weight will go. And we'll lower our hood. Our outside weight position is 12 o'clock top dead center. The balancer's moved it there for us automatically. So we'll grab our 1/2 ounce weight and put our foot on our positioning pedal. We'll hammer that one on. Then we'll press the green button and bring up our inside weight position. Again, 12 o'clock top dead center. We'll lower our hood. And boom goes the dynamite.